basically showcase you guys how we mitigate some of the industrial impact that we have on the sustainability aspect of things. The refrigeration system you guys hear buzzing over my left shoulder, excuse me, is what we do there is we actually keep all the warm water that comes off that system. What we'll do is we'll use it for utility water and cleaning water around the brewery. We know what to use for that. We got a brew that's going on. We'll take that warm water and put it on one of the brews. And that's for us, you know, net energy savings at the end of the day, saving us some money and also saving crap ton energy. Boiler room. Big thing about boiler room, we actually, as a grassroots brewery, had to get real friendly with eBay and a lot of estate sales and basically bargain deals. So we actually went out on eBay looking for a power plant, and we were in the market for boiler, so we actually got a buy one, get one free deal on boilers. So it's pretty unheard of. Pretty awesome. So, yeah. We actually bought a fire truck too. How exciting is that?
Fire truck.
We're an ice cream truck.
It's okay.
We'll be. We're gonna do some fab work on it. We're gonna go pick it up in Minnesota. We're gonna bring it back here and turn it into a pump truck. So like all the pump stuff works fine. So we're